to a new full flight raw video, this time flying from San Juan to Tampa, Florida. And right now, that's my ride for Tampa. It's an Airbus A320 from Spirit Airlines. Now we are ready for boarding after 2 hours delay. I have to say that this aircraft has a better cabin. It's more comfortable. No wonder it's a newer one. I settle on seat 27A. So, because this is one of my raw videos, I always try to include the raw footage without commenting or writing anything. I'm just going to leave it there. Please just enjoy the video as it is. Thank you so much. Let's see what happens at the end.
Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety, and for the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and aisle path lighting lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as rafts. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, masks will drop from the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Hold the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located either under or between your seats. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container. Then tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as rafts. There is also a remote life raft located in the overhead compartment near the aft exit doors. Federal aviation regulations require compliance flight information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Thank you for your attention. Welcome aboard, and let's go.
the cabin, please return to your seat. If you're already seated, please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened at this time. You will now be required to remain in your seat until we arrive at our gate in Tampa. Thank you.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tampa. When are you ready to move, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on items stowed until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted during this flight. Now, for those guests who may require special assistance such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the end of the deplaning process. This will allow us to best assist you. From this Orlando and Fort Lauderdale flight crew, thank you again for choosing Spirit Airlines. We love having you on board, and we hope to welcome you again back soon. Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching the video until the end. Thank you so much for all the support, the comments, the recommendations, the advice. I really want to share more content with you. Stay tuned because more videos are coming and I know you will love it. Thank you so much once again. Bye bye.